Hello guys, it's Obi, and today I just want to show you how do you quickly adjust hood to your hair settings and how do you use zap sliders on my mod. So first things first, you want to go to file, load project, and you want to find the hood you want to use. So for example, this is the one in this mod, right? For example, just one. So now you want to obviously inflate it so that it fits your hair. So the next step is you have to go to file, import from NIF, and you want to make sure that you load your hair, the one that you want it to fit, obviously. So you can see which hair it is if you go to your race menu and you switch hairs in game. And then on the bottom right, it should say what's the name of the hair. So for example, I went to data, meshes, cares, hair loss. This is most popular hair mod. So this is probably the hairs you'll be using. So once you know which one you are actually using, so for example, Angelic NIF, you can see that if I load it in, it glitches here. So what do I do now? So obviously, if you click here on the little eye, you can tell what's the name, what's actually the NIF that is the hair. So this is the hair, it's called group base. So that's not what I want to touch. What I want to touch is this and this. So you click on, for example, shadow, and then you hold shift and you click on hood. And then you go here to inflate tool, and you move the brush size up. So now you just draw this so that it fits, right? Once you're done with it, you have to remove the hair and you just go to file and save project. That's how you fix the hood problem.